great fingers for guitar player. It's fantastic. Yeah.
Spider glass.
Yeah. He's a lucky bugger.
Is it kind of a flamenco thing? Is it the sound of the mood of it?
It was about a dream that I had. I met this boy and he had like a big floppy cap, and he took me into his cottage and there was loads of like manuscripts all over the walls, you know. And I kind of woke up the next morning and I was thinking, this is a sign, you know, of the music within me telling me, you know, that. Because the man for me was like a groundskeeper. He was like pulling the weeds and trimming the hedges and nurturing it. And I was at the time, I think, pissing up against the wall, basically neglecting it, you know, cause the sauce and stuff, you know, too much of it. And then I was down in the store about 3 or 4 months later with Damien Dempsey, and we were playing Michael Pies, and the owner of the bar took us to the Shanachie Centre the following morning and showed us the rooms for Brendan Kennelly and John B. Keane. But the last room that he took us into was this boy called George Fitzmaurice. And he was a fellow that died in Harcourt Street in a bedsit in 63. He was a hermit, destitute, you know, but he was a playwright. And this room was like a mock-up of the bedsit. And in the corner of the room, there's an illustration of the man, and it was the man that I seen in the fucking groundskeeper dream, you know. Absolutely incredible moment, you know.
Brilliant.
And so I'd written the main part, but then the intro came after, the day after that.
Yeah.
I seen what he did. He was using me as a best.
Yeah.
Okay. Never heard of him before or since.
Yeah, there's something, so that song is just, you know, using that kind of, you know, feeling.
I got down to George.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe.
Yeah.
There's a breeze and it's blowing down the road. My way through the storm, there's a scrapyard murder on my feet. Flag me down the driveway, I says, take me now. I awoke in the morning, yeah, with a green turn and I saw it like a jellyfish growing in your clean bed. I'm not gonna walk the dune. I just fell in love with you. Outside the door.